school activities for the overweight. Our children are growing fast by the day. Many families all over the world are struggling to keep the weight of their children within reasonable limits. As a parent, I know that it's nearly impossible for me to look into the tear-filled eyes of my son and refuse food. Studies show that the number one reason for obesity in children is not junk food and colas. It's actually TV. Children tend to plop themselves off the sofa and munch away happily when they are in front of the TV set. But once the set is off, their natural buoyancy will lead the children to do stuff and to move their body. They will then be diverted from eating. Recreational after-school activities are a must if you feel that your child is beginning to put on undesirable fat. It is better to begin these activities as early as possible. The more weight the child gains, the harder he has to work to shed it. Football, swimming, skating, and karate are just some activities he can participate in. Structured and disciplined exercise is possible only when one is put into a formal environment. That is why an overweight child simply has to be put into an after-school program of this kind.